every single Samsung refrigerator of this model has the same problem. Fan hitting the ice in the back of the unit. The biggest piece of shit you ever buy. Don't waste your $2,500.